Bro, it's in that engine they got on there. Look at this, look at this.
Engine.
Look how wide this thing is.
Jeez. Make me look older.
Old? How long you been working on this?
Well, all day.
What time did you start working on it? 10 o'clock this morning.
9 hours.
What, on one car?
Hiya.
How you doing, bro? How's it going? How's your Bruno?
Hmm?
How's your Bruno?
My Bruno?
Hmm.
Nah.
Nah?
Nah.
Where's your friend?
Who?
Megan.
Megan?
Hmm.
Morgan.
Oh my days. I always call her Megan, I swear.
It's
Yeah. Whoa!
What now, bro?
That's more than last
Not
time.
Not now, but yeah, that's what I think. I swear that I did
it. Are you doing the other leg as well?
40 hours, yeah.
You're going to do the other leg? Right one.
Maybe. I'm getting my back done next.
The whole back? What's going on your back?
You're
mental. Bruno here?
Yeah, he's having shit.
Oh, okay. He'll be out in a sec. That's how you get away from doing work. You just have to skive in the toilets. You're not right, Adam.
What?
You have to skive in the toilets.
Yeah. You normally should have a shit at work, because at least you know you're getting paid for it.
His shoes are not going to be white anymore.
No, no.
Hmm?
You should normally shit at work, because at least you know you're getting paid for it.
That's true. So. That's a good way of skiving. Who's that?
Try the bike. What did you do? It's like it.
So what's wrong with this thing then?
It's had everything. It's had cam belt, water pump, starter motor, full service. It's had fucking everything.
Wait, why is that?
Because it's due a major service.
Oh, I see.
Tires for him again.
What?
So Kelly said if you can change his tires for him again.
Yeah, I need my tires doing, mate.
Oh, fucking stuff.
it's pulling to one side.
Get a better car then. One that's actually got a roof on it.
Get a better car.
Straight.
No, I can't walk around here, man.
Well,
don't walk around here, Alan. You are gonna. Woo! Still got the BMX?
Yeah.
Well, let me have a go on this bike. Hey, Alan, come. Wait.
Why is your bike here?
Huh?
Why is your bike here?
I felt like riding this morning.
Where you broke in?
Yeah.
So your car's not here?
No. Where were you going to set the black hat?
Oh, yeah, I still got it. Are you mad? Bar spin. Oh. Bar spin, bar spin. Great. Tail whip. It feels nice though to ride.
Yeah.
I haven't ridden BMX in a long time.
Yeah.
That's refreshing. It's actually quite refreshing.
The
it feels like it. Yeah, do you know the last time I rode the bike? When did you last ride the bike?
Seven.
A long time ago. Yo, I was in school when I was riding BMXs.
Yeah. 10 or 9, yeah. Whenever I had my bike.
Woo! The exercise feels nice though.
Uh-huh.
Still got it.
I'm skipping gym today.
Hmm?
Skipping gym today, not good.
Are you?
No, I'll go tomorrow.
You're not going today?
Nah, I'll give today a rest and then I'll go tomorrow. Do back. Brady wants to go with me as well.
That's laziness. What have we got here? Oh my god! Whoa, spent all that work on it, you can't even get it started.
Well, he was a mechanic.
Look, he's done all that work on it, and he wasn't even start. What type of mechanic are you? I take it this guy is still keeping this car, right?
Yeah.
Because that bill, that's going to be an expensive bill.
London a bit.
Hmm? Yeah, I reckon so. Huh?
Had the
you had a cam belt done?
This one had a cam belt done.
Oh, how much is that on this?
I
know,
the
cam belts
are normally quite expensive. That's a bit smoky.
Yeah, I've seen that. Crazy, man. Woo! Whoop, whoop, whoop! Alright, so basically, I just came here to annoy Adam. Yeah, just a little fun vlog for you people. Put some content out for you guys because I never put any content out. And just having some fun. Come to annoy Adam at his workplace, as we do. How many PSI?
A lot.
You forgot. That guy to work on your car. So yeah, I'm planning on going back home, Zambia, check up on people. I've got a lot of people to meet, family to see, talk about business, see how the house is going and stuff. And yeah, so just fun stuff. I'm gonna try vlog as much as I can whilst I'm out there. But you know how it goes. You know how it goes. What are you drinking?
Lassie.
I thought you go to the gym.
Yeah, you can still have a coffee.
You can? Can you? Yeah,
of course you can. I'm bulking now anyway.
Can you eat donuts?
Yeah, I'm bulking now anyway. I've actually gained quite a bit.
So bulking is like when you eat a lot of food, put on some weight, and then you go to the gym, work out, and that fat turns into muscle?
Eventually.
I don't know what the fuck it means.
Basically, you've got to eat that's enough what calories. Makes sense. Obviously, not too shitty foods.
Mm.
You still eat healthy, but more calories. Obviously, enough protein, like all the macros and stuff. Go to the gym, try and lift as heavy as you can, try and build more muscle, and then it depends how long you're going to
bulk for. You should get this guy in the
gym. Then you just do a cut, and then hopefully it'll show up.
Yeah. What's your favourite workout in the gym?
Chest. By everyone else.
Is it?
Chest and biceps.
I was literally about to say, do people actually have a favourite workout?
Yeah.
I might start a gym, I don't know.
I'd say legs are the least favourite, chest, and then back.
Come say hi. Puta. Oh no, don't say that to Portuguese people.
Mate, we don't need fucking professional. Look at I'm gonna lose, man. Look at my arm, look. Nothing
you say
there.
That, but might as well actually mean shit with arm wrestle. You're my fucking wife, man.
Come on, where are we doing it? Anywhere you want.
Oh no. Come on, boys, come on. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win?
That's
what? Yeah. This
what? That's, you can't.
Put the joke.
Even started with the ramp.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
What?
Alright, he's gonna put the ramp up.
Well, we're on it now.
Here goes an arm wrestle. Mad, we're still here. What time is it? What is the time? Crazy.
Is that actually?
This is getting real, it's getting serious in here. Ramp's going up, we've got a little arm wrestle competition going on. Boys, boys. Okay, yeah, that's high enough. That's my height. Huh?
Wait.
Oh, I'm gonna play winner.
What?
Then do what? Oh, I see what you mean. What? You don't need that much. Yo, let's do it, boys. Great,
you
3.
I don't give a fuck, mate.
Are you ready?
Go.
Are we holding on or are we not holding on?
I don't know.
Ready?
Hand me on. 3, 2, 1.
Go on.
Go.
Go.
I told you this in the fucking thing.
Go. 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 Go.
What the fuck just happened? No.
I told you.
Wait, this guy.
Like the
no way! No. Hey, who am I going with? Am I going to Kirby? God.
Wait, who's counting?
Right.
You're not allowed to hold. No, you go your other arm.
Huh?
You're not allowed to put it. Yeah, it's just. Put it behind your back. Yeah. You can't put your body weight on there, that's cheating.
I'm not.
Put your hand behind your back.
Come on, just fucking do it, mate.
Make sure you don't put his body weight on there.
Alrighty. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, bro, he's cheating!
You're not gonna be a mechanic. Right, you two go.
That's how I did it.
Come on, come on.
Hey, he's fucked.
Oh, you're going against Kirby now?
I'm gonna lose anyway. Look at him. Why you got your fist? You're gonna punch me or what?
No. Chill out.
Why's your hand so hot? Fucking hell, you got so many punches.
I've been working. My arms are on fire, mate.
Fucking hell, that's
you're not allowed to touch the thing, man. Move your body back.
Why are you like...
Sorry.
Great. Hang on, bring your elbow a bit more.
Oh, look at him cheating. Fuck off, I'm going to bring it.
Why are you... No, you're
fucking... Where are you? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Fuck, your arm's going to come off. Fucking hell. Mate, what's your mum feeding?
What the hell? What just happened?
I don't know, what's his mum feeding?
Yeah, what just happened? No, fucking way. Alright, let me go against Bruno.
Huh?
Let me go against Bruno.
Why? You gonna lose anyway?
Nah, I won't. I'm not going out like that. I'm not going out like that. No way.
Mate. There's no point going gym, innit, Kirby? just become a mechanic. It's probably because all the ratchets and stuff, innit? It's all because of the ratchet.
Your body's touching the thing.
Come on.
3, 2, 1, go.
God! Go on.
Who he is?
Go on!
He's going back on. Where are you going back and forth, nigga?
He's stronger than you, mate.
Yeah, okay, give him a go in a minute.
Well, spectate, Kobe. Come on, spectate.
Twist your wrist. So you got twisted towards
him. Go on. I'm holding
it here. It's not touching, it's not going down, it's not going down.
No, I'm tired now.
Have I got him? Okay, let me let him get tired quick. Floyd Mayweather style. So let him have it.
Hey, your arm was pretty much level. To be fair. Because you're having to go past, didn't you? Normally you'd have a pad here. Not the same level.
No. Oh,
you're a wet one.
I had to let him go. Oh shit. Yeah, let's do it. Damn. Lost twice. Next time I win. Stay tuned.